Hey everyone, what's up? I'm here with a Red Dead Redemption guide on how to get the Mexican Poncho outfit. Now to start off, we're going to have to complete Irish's mission entitled We Shall Be Together in Paradise, which grants you access to Mexico. Now, for the Mexican Poncho outfit, all you really need to do is buy one of four properties in Mexico. Now that includes the one in Escalera, Chuparosa, Casa Madrugada, El Matadero. I'm not sure if I pronounce any of those right, but sorry if I offended you somehow. Anyway, I go ahead and buy the one in Escalera for $150, and that unlocks the Mexican Poncho outfit, as easy as that. And it would be the same if you bought any of the other properties, so go ahead and do that. Pretty easy guide, pretty easy to follow. This outfit doesn't provide any benefits except, you know, for the fact you look like Clint Eastwood's character from the Dollars trilogy, which is completely and utterly badass. Anyway, if you guys like the video, be sure to rate, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you guys later.